Hello everyone, welcome back to another session of Selenium training. In previous session we have seen about file upload, and now we are going to see how to download a file. So this file download is very typical based on your browser, based on your operating system. So let's take one example web page that we are already having during our previous sessions. So go to this, the internethero.app.com, and you will be seeing file download link here. Just click here. So since we are doing it on our Chrome browser, so this is a Chrome browser, right? So let me click on this button. Let me click on this link, and you can see the file is downloaded without any alert or without any confirmation. So if I click on any link, it will download the files, right? So let us take this same activity in different browser, Firefox, okay? And let me launch this browser on Firefox. And you can see if I click on any file, you'll be getting an alert, right? Again, this window is which alert? This is a desktop based alert, right? And if you want to click on, if you want to select a save file, not open with, and if you want to click on save file and OK, then it's very difficult to handle this. I mean, we can handle this using robot class. Okay, but if you observe the differences between the browsers, it's very different, right? One browser behaves in one way and other browser behaves in different way. Now let's check what happens with Edge browser. Okay, so let me give the same URL. And let it launch. So now I am clicking on any file. See, it's automatically downloaded. Okay, but it depends on browser, right? Edge is now like almost like a Chrome, right? Chromium. So it's downloading. You can even configure these things in your profile settings for Firefox, for Chrome, everything. Okay, and also using capabilities. But now we are not going to see in deep, but we are going to see one methodology using Chrome and another methodology using Firefox. Okay, so let me create one class here to demo this. So I'll call this class as file download example. So if you haven't seen my previous video of file upload, just click on the link in the description box and go through that video. So public static void main. Yes. So let me take these two lines. So let me go to this website, download. Sorry, driver.navigate.to file download. Okay. So let's do one thing. This is a Chrome browser, right? Let's click on this sample file.txt. So let's inspect this, and this is a tag, right? So let's take the text. So let's copy this and paste it here. So you have a unique file, right? So driver dot find element of by dot xpath of the xpath expression dot click. You just have to click, that's it, nothing else, right? So now let's run this code and see how it behaves in a Chrome browser. So let me close this, let me close this Firefox also. Let me run this now. So observe carefully, it will download the file sample file.txt. Yeah, see, it's downloaded, right? Now we don't have any complications in Chrome, right? Now if we try to do the same thing using Firefox, let's see. So let me copy the same code here. Let me uncomment this. Instead of Chrome browser, let us take Firefox browser. So I'll take it as Firefox driver okay, and instead of Chrome we have to give Gecko, and instead of Chrome driver, so we already have the drivers here, right? So instead of Chrome driver, Gecko driver, Gecko driver. Okay, now let's run this and see how it behaves. Okay, we are just changing the browser, that's it. So Firefox browser is launched. It's navigating to that download page, and it will click on, see, it clicked on this and see it stopped, right? You cannot download the file, or you think that it will be downloaded automatically, but it's not happening because this is some pop-up which has open with save and OK, right? So now what you have to do, you want to click on OK. Before clicking on OK, you just want to click on save file. Okay, so let's consider what manual things you will do using keyboards. We will be using a robot class here to handle this. Okay, now to do it manually, what you will do using keyboard, you will just click on down arrow, which will come to save file radio button, and then if you press enter, it will download the file. Okay, I'm pressing enter now, and observe here, you can see the file is downloaded, right? So the same operation you have to do using robot class. So we already discussed about robot class in previous session, you can watch. So robot, I'll say robot is equal to new robot op. This is used to handle the keyboard events, I mean sorry, keyboard strokes, whatever the operations which you do using keyboard, you can do it using robot class. Okay, so what is my first thing? So I'll write here what we are doing, going to do, pressing down arrow to select save file, and then pressing enter so that it will download the file. Okay, so now what we have to do, as we discussed earlier, we need to have press key press and key release, right? So I'll say robot dot key press of key event, you can type key event dot, it will give you all the values. Now we are pressing down arrow, right? So you can see all the keyboard events here, sorry, keyboard strokes, vk underscore. Okay, just type vk underscore down. Okay, you'll get one option, select that. So once you press the down arrow, you have to release it again, right? So do the same thing, robot dot, this time you have to give key release. Okay, key release of key event dot vk underscore down. Okay, now we are done with pressing the down arrow. Now we have to press enter, right? So again, do robot dot key press of key event dot vk underscore enter, right? Simply type, you will be seeing enter. Now we have to release the enter key, right? So again, key release of key event dot enter vk underscore enter, right? We are done. We are doing a simple steps, sending the keys, down arrow and enter button, that's it. We are not doing anything using this robot class. So because this is a Firefox, right? So right here, file download using Firefox. So here I'll just put file download using Chrome browser. Okay, so now let's run this program and see. I'm closing this Firefox browser, I'm closing this Chrome also, and now let's run this program and let's verify whether the file is downloading or not. So browser is launched, web page is getting launched. Yes, you can see the alert, and now it will press the enter. See, it selected save and it pressed the enter, right? So that's how this robot class, using robot class, you can handle this. And also there are different methodologies, like using auto IT also you can handle this. You have to write some script again, but if at all you know the keys what you need to press based on the browser, okay, you can use that keystrokes, which is very easy. Sometimes auto IT maybe you might have some issues in the script also. You are using the basic script there in auto IT and you are using script here also. So to balance this, this is the easy methodology that we can use for handling this. But you have to know what keys is being used to successfully download a file, and then you have to use that keys here. Okay, so that's all about the file download. And thanks for watching this video. If you have any suggestions or feedback, please leave it in a comment, and we'll come up with another interesting session in the next session. Okay, thank you and have a nice day.